a free medical clinic to members of the public, a first of its kind for the people of Chaguanas East. The clinic, organised by Chaguanas East MP Fazal Karim, provided screening for blood pressure, vision, offered dietary consultations and much more. The clinic started at 9 a.m.
Today, we are making available a free medical clinic to all persons in the community, regardless of whether you are in Chaguanas East constituency or any of the surrounding areas. In fact, while we are waiting here for the doctors to arrive, a gentleman was driving a vehicle. He says he was not feeling well. I asked him, where are you from? He says he's on his way to, he's from Pinal, and we invited him to come, and he's here now.
MP Karim thanked the medical practitioners who volunteered their time to facilitate those in attendance.
This is being done voluntarily by doctors and by nurses, and I want to thank all the nurses from the nearby health center and all the doctors who have given up their time freely to be here to join with the Member of Parliament for Chaguanas East in providing the best possible health care free of charge to all our residents and our visitors.